So I won't lie. I did cave, and I did get some gold, just off camera and all that. So now I have a ship versus knight, but I don't have anything to really train it with. The most that I can really send is the snacks that I got from that one quest, but I have to like actually play Grumpy Gobblers. So, like, okay, I will keep it a stack. I love Grumpy Gobblers. It reminds me of Angry Birds. Like from, I used to be a god at Angry Birds. All right, so if you're wondering, like, what am I looking at? You know, this is it. So yeah, I'm gonna try and just get it some XP. Okay, so it's the counterweights and then Big Ben.
Excellent deductive work, young wizard. I'm afraid Meowyati and the O'Learys broke into the museum before we could stop them. The constables are attempting to find a way inside Big Ben to capture Meowyati. A puzzle better suited to a wizard, I say.
Have you heard the terrible news? Meowyati has stolen the Crokonomicon and locked himself in Big Ben Clock Tower. Quick, find Gus in Counterweight East. He knows how to reset the counterweights so that you can enter the clock tower.
Like Gus Fring?
Now is the time for Sprocket to mend your dance.
Bro.
Dance to the tune of your undoing, slow-thinking human. You will have naught but defeat in the dungeon you call Counterweight East. Only four at a time can be in a dungeon. You can replay this dungeon, allowing you to gain additional unique loot, but only if you survive.
Right, Mr. Fring, what you got for me?
Sure, I'll help with the counterweights. Aha! It seems a certain metal man is keeping the counterweight down. Every time I pull the levers to lift the counterweight, he brings the weight back down. Pull the four levers in this tower and see if you can stop him from making a mess of it.
So I actually do get a pretty sizable amount of XP from this, which is nice. And yeah, I am still level 25, so I don't have Blizzard yet, so once I get that, it will be a glorious day. Alright, that's one down. I did go ahead and equip the ring that gives me extra pip chance after last stream. Three of them, man. Nah, man. I'm going for you first. I do not care. Nice.
Gus shouts out from below.
That should do it. I'll go teach that metal man a lesson.
All right, two sprockets. Wysteria W. That's facts. I did always like it. It was nice.
It's too bad I have to mess up your pretty little hat, but I do.
I honestly really love the delivery of that line. Invigorating hat. Oh, that actually does look kind of nice. I used to use Daredevil hats for stitches, and of course I went for the whimsical hats during the Julo era, and now I use mostly the elegant hats. The whimsical hat, Daredevil robe, that was a fun time.
What you got?
I'm gonna get the cattail first, screw you. Because cattail is gonna be useful down the line. It'll be good to farm it. I do plan on doing Gristleheim as well, so I can craft the Winter Tusk gear eventually.
Looks like we're on the right track. Good job. I can't help you with the other counterweight. You'll have to find Sally in Counterweight West. She'll help you with the other one.
Bellows.
You think you are ready for Counterweight West? Foolish human. This dungeon will be your doom. Only four at a time can be in a dungeon, so bring your best warriors. And when everyone leaves, you can replay this dungeon, allowing you to gain additional unique loot, but only if you survive.
I also have vivid memories of farming Bellows for the Whimsical Boots for Ice, and they just never dropped. So it was like, duh. Cattail is useful on, like, Clancy, real. It was like, I can't help you with the other counterweight. Be like that, Clancy. Sell a new flower.
I'd be happy to help you. I want to help, but there's a metal man fooling with the counterweight. Every time the lever is pulled and lifts the weight, he pushes the weight back down. It's infuriating. Will you see what you can do to stop him?
Part of me wishes that they would put wisps, like health wisps and all that, like just on these floors. I think that would be nice. I think in the spirit of fairness...
Sally shouts from below.
That should do it. Now report back. But first, you can teach that metal man a lesson or two.
So, yep, we pretty much just have to do this until we go first. I don't want to mark my location because it might take too much mana. Okay, we are first this time. So... Finally, fourth try. We did it.
Got Great robe. Work!
Now that you've freed the counterweights, the doors of Big Ben Clock Tower should open to you. Meowyarty had disabled the lifts, but now you should have access to the very top of the tower. Our hopes lie with you to stop Meowyarty in time and halt his fiendish intent. Good luck, wizard!
I just be sneezing, bro. I think I'll... What the hell? I don't even want to put that on. But yeah, I'll rock this. As stupid as it looks. Okay, two O'Leary Connivers. And then, yeah, we'll work with this. So I just don't know what's going on with me.
Say, can you act as a distraction? I can make my way up to the maintenance areas if you take the elevators. I'll see if I can get ahead of them.
Another conniver and a street sweeper. Floor is easier than the last. Love to see it.
Blimey! Those were a lot of stairs for me to climb. Oh, I'm not as young as I once was. There's no way I could have helped fight those guys at any rate. I tried to get ahead of them, but they've blocked off the stairs. You'll have to continue on your own from here. I'm sorry I was of no use. Good luck, Gov.
Here, take this key. I overheard one of the thugs saying that this key will open up the chest in Big Ben. Good thing he had a hole in his pocket. Meowyardy stores supplies to replenish his henchmen in those chests. Those supplies will help you to make it to the top of Big Ben.
We'll be right back. Thank you.
we're good. Finally, man. That took forever. Got the Crusher badge. I got his hat. Daredevil hat. For Myth. Which I don't have. Let me throw on that badge. This is up, correct?
You again? I don't have time for this. You realize you're too late. With a Crokonomicon, I have everything I need to finish what I have started.
I guess.
Inconceivable! Okay. How could a mere child defeat me? Ah, grow complacent, wizard. Malister will avenge me.
Well, that finishes up Marleybone. Got a guiding light TC out of that. Interesting. Okay. To Sherlock. Wondering what the Polaris raid is going to be like. Me too. Like, my guild is already preparing for it. I do raids, but, like, I don't have a guild that raids. I mean, like, what social guild on my eyes that doesn't do raids? Yeah.
You've defeated Meowyarty and driven Malister from our fair city. Our thanks to you, wizard.
Indeed. Our city is most grateful. I hereby dub you honorary detective.
A little late for that.
You are our city's savior. Thank you from the bottom of our hearts.
Indeed, indeed. Fantastic work. You should publish an account of the case. If you won't, I will for you.
Do visit us again. And feel free to stop by the museum, too.
Now that Malister has the Crokonomicon, there will be no limit to his nefarious deeds. His aim was to steal the Crokonomicon from the museum all along. Why else would Malister risk freeing Meowyarty but to get past the anti-magic defenses in the museum? You must leave for Wizard City at once and tell Headmaster Ambrose what has transpired here.
How are we on six? That's what I'm saying. I just be playing a lot, I guess.
Malister has the Crokonomicon and said he was going to Dragonspire? This could be trouble. If Malister is headed for Dragonspire, he'll need the spiral key, and only the Emperor of Mushu has it.
The headmaster hands you a glimmering spiral key.
Here, take this spiral key and use it to travel to Mushu. When there, you must warn the Emperor not to let the Dragonspire key out of his sight. The fate of all the worlds is at stake.
Well, how about that? I am going to come back here and get the Wysteria quest at some point, but for now, the move is going to be to go back to Krakatopia, because it is time for the Kembaalung village solo. What the hell are they talking about Anne Frank for?
Wizard, I've an issue that requires immediate attention, and I can think of no one better suited for the matter than you.
Yeah, Greg is spitting right now. Do not do ice beef. I promise.
The Queen commissioned an expeditionary force led by esteemed attaché Lord George Beagle to make a diplomatic tour of the Spiral. The last letter we received stated the expedition chartered a trade ship to bring them here after a stop in Kembaalung near distant Mushu. The trade ship arrived on schedule, but Beagle and his team weren't aboard. I fear something may have happened to them. Our hands are full here, and I can't spare a single soul. Can you go to Kembaalung to search for Beagle and his expedition?
What do you want? To take you to Kembaalung? Bah! Do I look like a Spiral cruise line? I run a trade operation, kid. But I've got a buyer waiting for the Crocotopian wheat I was supposed to receive in exchange for bringing some big shot Marlebonian here. But the big shot stood me up in Kembaalung. Now I'm out that wheat. I'm ruined without it. You get me.
You certainly don't see fields around here. Perhaps Sergeant Major Talbot knows where you can find some Crocotopian wheat.
That was, I think, the most whiz moment I've had before. Facts.
No offense, but I was hoping not to see you again so soon. Is there a problem? The ship's captain is demanding Crocotopian wheat?
Oh, is this going to be like a blinker fluid situation?
I'm no expert in desert agriculture, but I know someone who is. Go speak with Charlie, the Oasis's resident green thumb, about Crocotopian wheat.
Hello, wizard! Is there a plant problem I can prune for you? Sergeant Major Talbot sent you to ask me about Crocotopian wheat? Well, I just so happen to have packed up these crates of Crocotopian wheat for some important Marlebonian diplomat. But he never came to claim them. I'd sure hate for the wheat to rot. You should take them. No charge. I hope they help.
How about that?
Any luck? Charlie gave you the Crocotopian wheat? Smashing! Now then, go to Captain Woku and charter passage to the Himalayan village of Kembaalung. When you get there, search for the Expeditionary Forces base camp. With luck, you'll find clues to their whereabouts.
You're back! Are those crates of Crocotopian wheat, or is that your luggage? Very good, very good. Consider your passage booked, kid. You may board my ship, the Haggling Dragon. Enjoy your cruise.
Bruh. Well, all right. I honestly really love this area. Like, keep it a stack. I might come here for a thumbnail.
You there, traveler, come quickly. I need help. My team needs help. Please.
Oh, sorry, Lieutenant, but I saw some cattail, so...
You're no mountain explorer, are you? What? A wizard? Sergeant Major Talbot sent you. I knew someone would come looking for us.
The comments as well, I said hi in Polish there, and then my replies were filled with I don't speak in hieroglyphics.
I'm Shepard, First Lieutenant, Expeditionary Force, under the command of Royal Attaché Lord George Beagle. But my entire team has been taken hostage. I barely escaped with my life. I sure hope you've a hardy enough spell deck to help.
I said Crocotopian wheat one more time, I'm gonna lose it for real.
We were on a diplomatic mission to Mushu, but were denied audience with the Emperor. They said he was napping and couldn't be bothered. So Lord Beagle decided to chase a rumor he'd heard. The fabled paradise of Shangri-La, and we were blind in close too. We were treating with the venerable Dalai Lama in the Pagoda of Harmony when a devious band of hoof ninjas appeared. Then the strangest thing happened. Their leader played an eerie song that somehow bewitched the monks. They turned on us. The frightful boar ordered us to be taken hostage, but I managed to escape in the confusion. What could he want with hostages? There's no way I'm going back. Please, you must rescue the expeditionary force from the Pagoda of Harmony.
I thought it was probably like a rat party in the commons. Real party more than the rats, bruh. Did you buy that mount with gold? I did. There were like 30 of us using rat transformation potions, bruh. Just for that. I love the skybox here. But yeah, just for that. Okay, where the hell are... Rat Thief transformation. Okay. We're balling out. This is what we're gonna do.
You walk headlong into the storm to rescue the lost pups. No, that is brave and foolish.
Gotta see this on the wiki just to make sure there's nothing crazy going on here.
I admire your bravery, but one does not simply walk into the pagoda of harmony. You must master its song if you wish to sustain. Each floor is a musical movement, and the monks who study there, the notes. But an evil force has come and soured those notes. Bound to this discordant melody, the monks are now off their normal rhythms, but they can be retuned, and the pups can still be saved. As I have attained harmony, I was not corrupted by the evil noise. I can aid you now, but my vows forbid me from fighting. Shall we begin?
All that was done, Hamakala shall undo. Long live the hoof and Master Tonkatsu.
We listen with more than just our ears. A spirit must not only be able, but willing to stay upon the path of harmony.
So he actually gives me a 20% pip chance, which I am a huge fan of.
Our spirits were too weak to resist Tonkatsu's beguiling cacophony. Thank you both for breaking us down so that we may rebuild.
You show resolve, wizard. You are ready to meditate before the shrine of the spirit. Open yourself up and receive its verse.
You know, I'm feeling a little short.
As you meditate at the shrine, you feel a sense of inner strength and purpose like none you've ever felt.
Have you the fortitude to continue? Most excellent. Up we go.
Someone who's taken French in college and has taken Spanish in the past to disagree. French verb conjugations and all the different tenses is a nightmare. It is a nightmare. I took some French courses in college, too.
Hamakala shall undo. Long live the hoof and Master Tonkatsu.
I got the impression that these guys are going to do a lot of... Okay.
Our minds were too weak to withstand the malevolent timbre of Tonkatsu's singing bowls. Thank you for correcting our pitch.
Good work, young wizard. Now meditate at the shrine of the mind and contemplate all that it teaches.
You close your eyes and open your mind to the shrine. Suddenly, your thoughts become clear, ordered, and acutely focused.
You believe that you are ready to continue your journey? Good.
All right. Got a lot of snow frogs down here. Dub.
Help! Nope. The monks have gone mad and won't let us go. We can't take any more of their abuse or their singing.
All that was done, Hamakala shall undo. Long live the hoof and the Master Tonkatsu. Tsutsui, smash!
Misspelled his name in there.
One must be of sound body to withstand the long, arduous walk along the path of harmony. Stay strong.
Chuck is your favorite story-wise, too, by far. Love that one. Wooden key room.
Oh, my head! Apologies, wizard, and to you, esteemed Dalai Lama. Tonkatsu's vile song sent fury to my fists, but...
You have endured... You have endured much, wizard. Meditate before the shrine of the body and let its message strengthen you.
As you meditate, your aches and pains vanish in a heartbeat, and the very fibers of your being feel bolstered and energized.
Well done, wizard. You have learned the song that will help pave your path. Just do not forget how to carry the tune.
Yes, yes. We're all ready to whistle Rule Marlibonia, but the show's not over yet. That raucous Tonkatsu and his hoof ninjas ran off with Lord Beagle, and I caught mention of an evil Asura, whatever that is.
It is as I feared. Tonkatsu has found a vessel for Hamakala. He must be stopped. But first, let us help these battered pups to their base camp.
A two defender? Hell yeah. Big fan of Arc 2.
You rescued the team! But where's Lord Beagle?
I have a headcanon that Mike Morgan is my ice soldier sister, damn.
The ninjas took Lord Beagle to be a vessel for an evil what?
Arc 2 must be crazy then.
An Asura is a malevolent, power-seeking spirit.
He's down there.
Most evil of them all was Hamakala. Long ago, the monks of my order took advantage of Hamakala's vanity and trapped his spirit inside a statue of himself. I believe Master Tonkatsu aims to release Hamakala's spirit into the body of Lord Beagle.
Beagle's political status would grant them audience with every ruling party of the Spiral. They could topple them all from the inside!
Precisely. Wizard, you have learned the secrets of the Pagoda of Harmony. The next leg of your journey begins now. Follow me.
Well, how about that? 4-3 for me. Dazine is my favorite Wiz character. I like Dazine's character too, it's just that they didn't focus enough on him. Especially in Novus and Wallaru.
Before us lies the entrance to the Hollow Mountain. It is the sacred final pathway to Shangri-La. Only the harmonious may enter. Just before the entrance to Paradise lies the Temple of Discord. But it is no mere temple. It is Hamakala's tomb. By playing to his vanity, a brave band of monks managed to snare Hamakala inside a statue of himself using a powerful harmony trap. It cost the monks their lives, but their spell has kept Hamakala prisoner for 1,000 years. As a Bhattashiva, I am not allowed to enter the Hollow Mountain before my time. This journey is yours, alone.
Damn, no extra 20% pip chance? Tough.
A time will come when you see we are all one. Harmony flows within you and without you. Just remember all that you have learned.
Well, alright. No, it was a shame. Wallaru, like, completely ignored him. I like the ending, though. Yeah, the little ending where he, like, mended the schism, you know? I thought that was good. What the hell? I'm so tiny, bro. Bro roared at me. You close to level 30, I'm level 26, I think. Okay. Damn, don't do that. I feel like I just kicked the puppy.
Oh, it's not a woolly, just a wizard. Wait, it's a wizard! Hoof, attack!
Crazy out of here.
You cannot comprehend the evil Master Tonkatsu conducts, young one. Hamakala will stomp you flat!
It doesn't give a starting pit, but... Looks kind of cool. I keep it a stack. Okay, this looks dope as hell. Damn. Kind of love to see that.
None but the harmonious shall pass. Use the prayer wheels to prove you have learned the movements of the Pagoda of Harmony. As with any song, the order of the movements matter. Start with the leftmost prayer wheel, working your way to the right. If you were truly observant, the final chorus will be obvious. If not, you will suffer one last lesson at my hands.
So, I can read this, right?
Set the first three prayer wheels in the correct order, according to the path of harmony. If you were observant during your lessons, the correct representation for the final state will be obvious for the fourth prayer wheel.
So it was, I think, mind, body, and spirit, but I don't speak italics, so...
When all four prayer wheels are set to your liking, meditate at the brazier, and the temple guardian will examine your choices.
Anyway, I'm just going to use the wiki for this. Water-looking thing. Sword-looking thing. Square-looking thing. And... mask-looking thing. And then... Activate the brazier.
While tuning the spirit, mind, and body is essential, one must still choose to walk the ultimate path of harmony. You have orchestrated the test beautifully. You may enter the Temple of Discord, but do so with caution. You will not be alone.
Bro was not an observant student. Now, the thing is, it's like, I knew what it was getting at, but how the hell am I supposed to know what any of these symbols mean? You know?
Hooves! On your guard! Ready the defenses! Master Tonkatsu must not be disturbed! Show the wizard no mercy!
We are bested! Scatter! Run! Quickly before Master Tonkatsu brings Hamakala down upon us!
Zhu Wuneng. Never mind, I am gonna have to get more potions.
The great Hamakala will surely grant me a powerful governorship for dealing with you. Don't feel the need to die quietly.
Yeah, now I gotta go get more potions.
Brush, wizard! Waltz to your doom if that is your wish.
Got that that wand. Alright. Hamakala's mausoleum.
Oh. Oh, great and terrible Hamakala, the scourge of Khotan, the sorrow of Hamamitsu. Hear my song of discord. I have brought you a living vessel so that you may take your rightful place as ruler of the mortal world. On a mountain of skulls, in a castle of pain, I sat on a throne of blood. What was will be, what is will be no more. Now is the season of disharmony.
Oh, bother! Excuse me, I really have the time for this. I'm terribly late for the appointment and Oh, hello there. Say, young wizard, you look the helpful sort. Mind giving me a hand here?
I don't know, you're British. I might not.
No! The summoning is not complete! Mighty Hamakala, help me silence this fool so we may finish the Song of Discord.
Why will you do Wysteria first before Olympus? It's just a good idea to do it. This guy's health thing. Alright, so this is a whole saga. basically, the ice minion just kept spamming shields. It was so annoying. So I literally, like, died multiple times just so I could kill the ice minion. So, I guess enjoy the attempts here.
Thank you.
Shadowpuckers are good.
Death is but a doorway. Time is but a window. I will be back.
I got that Blade of Himalayan ice again, man.
The Song of Discord has been bested by the dreadful wailing of Harmony. But Hamakala and the Hoof will not sit quieted for long.
I say, that was quite the overture, wasn't it? What do you say you and I make haste for a less hostile venue?
For real? GG's, that's facts. Level 27
Lord
as well.
Beagle, is that you?
Well, it's not Sherlock Bones. Yes, it's me, in the fur. All thanks to our wizard friend here. No time to celebrate, though. We have to get a move on. We've a trade ship to Crocotopia to catch. Oh, I hope it hasn't left yet.
Okay. Guess. Alright, cattail. We ball out here. I'm legit the hitter for my group in Nightmare. Tough. Alright, I can make a tapestry now. Let's go. Well, with Kembaalung being over, I think that is going to wrap up the stream. So, I want to wrap it up in Kembaalung, because it's honestly a good, nice looking place. Y'all, I finished midterms this week. I'm about to go on a hardcore whiz binge this weekend. Hell yeah. Well, I'm going to do this the Rat Thief transformation on. Thank y'all for watching. I've been Ice Gold. Be sure to like, subscribe, and leave like 50 comments for the algorithm. My Discord is down in the description if you want to chat with me some more. And I will see y'all later.